Hi, I'm Steve Wolf, and today we're going to do a little experiment here. We're going to see if we can make a rocket from an old-fashioned style film canister. This is a pretty simple experiment. We're going to take about a teaspoon of water here. I put a little coloring in there just to make it easier to see. And then we're going to take some Alka-Seltzer. And by some miracle of science, the manufacturers of Alka-Seltzer have figured out how to get carbon dioxide gas trapped in this little pill here. And when this pill hits water, the carbon dioxide gas is released. So we're going to break that in half. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop this in here, put the top on, flip it over, and then see if the carbon dioxide pressure is sufficient to pop this little guy in the air. So here we go. Ready? Throw that on. Cover that up. Step back. Wait a few seconds. I see it's moving. Something's going on. Pressure's building. Whoa! Look at that. Well, we're definitely not going to reach Mars with that thing, but they did say we had 20 years to get there, so this might be a start.
Yeah, it's been rolling the whole time.
Yeah. All right. So I've got a few questions. I want to see if there's some things we could do to change the experiment here, a little data we could work with. What would happen if we changed the amount of water we put in here? What would happen if we changed the temperature of the water? Do you think that would speed up or decrease the amount of time that it took to get this little rocket up in the air? And what if we turned the rocket upside down and launched the cap instead? That'd be a neat thing to see, whether launching the cap would be different than launching the rocket itself. To find out, you're going to have to come back and see the next doable. As you know, one of the things that makes science work is the doing and the sharing. So if you've got some interesting variations of this experiment, or you tried different stuff and you want to share that with us so other people could try it, check us out on the web. For Doables, I'm Steve Wolf.